The Mifri Ghana Debate presents the future of sports in Ghana with Andy Yanser.
What have we done since South Africa World Cup when the whole world was talking about us?
Kwaku Mensah.
SEM, Jan, Mensah, all of them. They took a country of 20 million people into the World Cup for the first time ever.
Benny Moose.
You've got to go in like you mean business. None of this, we will do it tomorrow. We won't do it tomorrow, we will do it today.
And then to Amwate.
It's hard. And it's even harder when they have power. How are we going to do it? It's not going to be easy unless, like my dad said, we just burn out the whole thing and just start again.
With your host, Yaya.
And I see 15 and 14 year old kids from around the world on a mobile phone create change, and that's as individuals. And I'm telling you now, as a collective here, if we can't create change, we fail.
All we've done is to war and fight.
You see, when you watch what's his name, Steve Redman, the brother who won all the... You see how big he is on TV? You telling me there's not a Ghanaian that can roll? Are you telling me there's not a Ghanaian? You tell a Ghanaian, I can give you a way out of here and give you a lifestyle rowing. Let me tell you something, that brother...